For leading Penang, Gerakan valued the unique treasure of Georgetown, beautiful cultural and architectural diversity as a showcase for the history and culture of the Malaysia and people. Hence, under the leadership of Dr. Koh Suk Kun, efforts were initiated in the mid-90s to prepare for application to UNESCO Georgetown to be listed as a World Heritage Site. In drafting the conservation plan for the World Heritage Site, I walked through all the streets here and deeply felt the importance of Georgetown in the cultural history of all Malaysians. We also highlighted living heritage as a focus to ensure preservation of all cultures. I was very touched because our ancestral treasures would be preserved. And Penang will shine again internationally. More tourists will join us to appreciate our heritage. But the management of Georgetown in recent years has deviated from its original purpose. Many old buildings were sold to foreigners at high price, which locals could not afford. We need to return to the original purpose in World Heritage application for Penangites to reclaim the ownership of Georgetown. This is the objective of what Gerakan has been endeavouring for the people of Penang. Malaysia is unique because of its rich multicultural diversity. We are determined to safeguard this uniqueness so that it can be propagated to continue to shine and to inspire. We have never stopped striving for the country, people and culture. Please give us a chance to serve and to build a better tomorrow.